In this video, we are going to see how to create a scroll animation like this. So without wasting any time, let's get started. If you haven't seen the design process of the landing page, you can check out the tutorial. The link is provided in the description. Now let's animate this page. Select both elements and convert them into a frame. Now convert this frame into a component. Now duplicate this component using the shortcut key, Ctrl plus D. Next, take the master component and drag it out of the frame. Create a variant and make a duplicate of it by pressing Ctrl plus D. To move objects, use the Shift plus arrow keys and set the opacity to 0. Let's add prototypes to the design. It seems to be working perfectly fine. Now you can repeat the same process for the other sections. However, this time, set the prototypes as mouse enter instead of after delay. Don't worry if you didn't understand it, I'll demonstrate. Here, you need to set it as mouse enter. As you can see, whenever the mouse enters, the animation will start. I hope you understand now. Now you can repeat the same process for the remaining sections as well. It's working perfectly fine, as you can see. Yay! So if you found this video helpful, please don't forget to hit the like button, leave a comment, and share your thoughts about it. I love hearing from you, and your feedback helps me create more valuable content for you. That's it for now, guys.
We go back and forth every time, waiting for one of us to cross the line. You got me, and I got you.